how all occasions going forward against me, and spur my dull revenge. I do not know why yet I live to say these things to do, since I have cause and will and strength and means to do it. Examples gross as earth exhort me. Witness this army of such mass and charge, led by a delicate and tender prince, whose spirit with divine ambition puffed makes mouths at the invisible event, exposing what is mortal and unsure to all that fortune, death, and danger dare. Even for an eggshell,